These apples are for me, but you can have some.
What? You.
I say words you don't say.
Really? I haven't noticed that specific thing happening.
Weren't we supposed to eat the apples?
Yeah, I just thought I'd chew the apples and then spit the chewed up apple into your mouth because I can handle apples, but you all might get overwhelmed. I can't believe I came out of this curtain with these drips.
You're the drippy one.
I have a name, you know. All my forces gather around it.
I want a name. What's a name?
It's a word that means me.
Like white powder.
No, not white powder, you dummy. My name is Romulus Romanoff, and I'm bigger than all you drips.
Where do you get the tinfoil?
He must have taken it from the hole we came out of.
I want it. It'll prove I'm not a drip.
I want it to prove I'm just as big.
I want it to prove it doesn't mean anything.
I don't think heat-sensitive tile wants it enough. I don't think gasoline wants it enough. I don't think dummy wants it enough.
I don't think Romulus wants it enough. I don't think heat-sensitive tile wants it enough. I don't think dummy wants it enough.
I don't think Romulus wants it enough. I don't think heat-sensitive tile wants it enough. I don't think gasoline wants it enough.
I don't think Romulus wants it enough. I don't think gasoline wants it enough. Do not think dummy wants it enough.